Hello, everybody. Welcome. This is a game of Rocket League. It's a 4v4. It's four random people. I don't know who they are. I just thought I'd do this for a bit of fun, just to see how it would go. As you said, right hand side, we have one player so far that looks like they are PlayStation. The rest are just normal players. So let's begin. The match is about to start. So let's go. Just doing a wee bit of goalkeeping and defense here. Just do we get start? Oh, just do a see. That's it, Jim. Get that away. Ah, oh, what are you doing? That was our guy on our team. Maybe he near scored. Head it off the wall. Wow. Bit of an intense one, this. If I was going crazy. Oh, that would have been perfect. Shit, it's still alerting. Wow. Would have went in if it was on target. Oh, no way! Double jump. If I turned right a bit and double jumped, I would have stopped that, but if I would have. Jeez. Oh, and you jumped out of my seat there. Ah, he had boost. Yes, it's in. Nice one, Tyson. It's in the back of the net. Right past them all to you. That's actually a nice one. Now we need to keep this. Need to keep this up. Wow, they didn't go for it. And he scored. That should. Oh, come on. They walked it in. I'm handcuffed to a bunch of fucky lunatics. Boom. They better go. They went. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, no, I'm stepping in. Oh shit. They're there for it too. Oh, that was close. I shouldn't have had him, I should let him go on. Come on, baby. This is actually me really, really quiet playing Rocket League. See, normally I was having a few beers or whatever. Fucking hell, I wake up the next morning, I have my voice and everything lost. Ah, no chance. No chance at all. Well, there you go. Unfortunately, I got beat. I hope you liked the wee video. It was just a wee short one just to give you a wee idea of how Rocket League looks. And I will definitely make this more videos like this when I'm drunk, because it is more entertaining. I scream like a bitch and I curse like a racehorse and all the rest of it. But anyway, that's the end of the video, and I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.